Hello, welcome back to R&D Exploration. We are here, this burnt down house, which is quite cool. Look at that. And we're going to try to do three explores today. And, well, we're going to go in, check it out, see what we can find. It's a bit burnt out here, but there's a car and a lawnmower, and I'll quickly show you them as we do a quick walk around. As you can see, it is fairly well gone through with the fire. And,
some fucking heat out here, isn't
yeah, there was definitely some heat. All the bonnets moulded, and the old oil tank's still in there that's survived quite well. People always say to me that regulations of those are getting quite bad. But oh, look, we've got a solid fuel boiler and a normal boiler. That's quite cool. Where's the entrance? Well, yeah, as I look in now, I'm gonna have a wander around here, see what I can find. I think that might be our entrance. Yeah, looks it. Oh wow. Through it. And someone's left a stepladder there. Oh, I don't think we'll be going upstairs. Oh yeah, there's not a lot in here, if I'm honest. This might be a bit of a quick explore. Christ, it melted the ladder. Quite a few by the looks of it. I don't think we'll be going upstairs, there's a bloody great hole in it. Someone's bought a leaf blower in it. Oh. Oh no, that's still got glass in. That's slippery, is it? What's
what the fuck
are they? I'm gonna say that's wine rack. Looks like the kitchen's through there anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna say wine rack. Yeah, very high ceilings. Oh, look at this. This must be like an office or a living room. Oh, look, bloody hell, it goes around there. Dining room, I'm saying. A lot of chairs in there. Don't think the fire got to this side of the house very much. Oh, that is a nice fireplace. Look at that. Is that marble?
Yep.
Nice. Quite a strange decor symbol on the old case there.
Japanese?
I don't know. Not a clue. Is it? What's Japanese? Oh yeah. Got little lilies and things on it. Oh wow. That's definitely Japanese. Can you get through it? Quite a lot of graffiti. What's in there? It's a basement. It's been filled up. That's a shame. That would have been a basement.
Yeah.
But no, that has been filled. Oh, well. Oh, oh. Oh, Danny.
Yeah.
Come here. Phone for you. Oh, it smells in here, doesn't it? Oh, wow. Look at that old weed cutter. Oh, that's awesome. Wonder if it still moves. Yeah, have a go with it. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Still works. That's cool. I like that. Ah. Oh. I don't think we're getting through there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I'm going to leave that bit. You going to try the stairs?
Yeah.
So we're going up. You see now, it melted the ladder.
It's three levels.
Yeah.
It's three
it's
levels.
It's like a half level.
What's in there? Oh, look, bathroom. Oh, this is nice. Very nice.
I think this is their Sunday room.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Very holy.
Very holy. You so funny. Yeah, I don't think I'll be going much further.
No.
Let's have a quick look down there. Look, a shoe. Yeah, that's a bit... I'm not going to risk that. I'm not chickening out on that one. I've just got work in the morning. I kind of need my legs. Oh, that room's a bit gone as well. Oh, there's not a lot left of this, is there?
No.
I wonder if it was two separate fires. Because there's this bit and the bit outside as well.
I think they fired, boarded it up, moved out. Someone's come back in, it's been boarded up again, and then they've set fire to it.
Yeah?
And properly touched it.
Well, yeah. Quite a bit of land with this place, isn't there?
Mm.
But, yeah. Well, not really getting to much other places, are we, sir?
Oh
yeah, it would have been a lovely house, I think, but unfortunately, it's a bit of a. You could have a good wet room on the stairs, though. I'm trying to fall over as I go down the stairs. I don't really want to hold the banister because it doesn't look that safe. Oh wow, look at that! It's in this shit down here on the table,
no.
Like a little tray. Look at that. How cool was that?
Oh, that's cool.
I like that. That's rake. Yeah. Yeah,
short
not a lot
one,
left. Yeah, it is a short one, but...
That's a shame about that.
Yeah, I would have quite liked to have gone down in the basement.
Filled up, or do you reckon just loads of stuff piled up on the stairs?
I reckon they filled it up.
Completely?
Yeah. Either that or, I guess, where water was draining in, it's probably filled up with water as well. And I wouldn't like to try it.
You'd be there for
There's an instant barbecue there, though.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's dinner sorted. Just need to find some pigeons.
Mm.
Tasty. Right.
Well,
I think...
That either stopped because the battery ran out.
What, the clock?
The fire happened at... 6.
12 o'clock, isn't it?
Yeah,
5 to 12?
Yeah, 5 to 12.
Oh, well, at least it's still right twice a day.
Exactly.
Well.
Wide and open.
It is very wide and open, isn't it? I mean, it's a lovely looking house. It probably was very nice, and it's... Oh, wow.
In the kitchen.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
Look, dishwasher, has still got butter in it.
Bloody hell. Oh, look, they've got an auger.
Oh, yeah.
That's a big bloody auger. Fucking size of it. That's like 5 or 6 foot long. Ooh, nice.
There's nothing
dodgy
in it. It's a load of money.
Yeah, lovely. Some heaters. Gas bottles. That's nice to have in an outhouse. Coat hangers.
Christmas stuff.
Oh, wow. There's loads of Christmas stuff, isn't there?
Oh, we'll see these.
Yeah. Umbrellas.
I don't know how
I have to get it. Is it? Oh, we'll check that out in a minute. Oh, look at all these old tubs down here. Oh, I found a Christmas tree.
Oh, yeah.
Weed killer.
This might have been their little tree.
Yeah. Oh, typical, look. There's the fire extinguisher.
Yeah, I don't think that would help.
Might have done. Every little helps. If Tesco has ever taught me anything. Apart from a separate toilet. Nice patch. This looks a lot safer than the other staircase. Why don't we come this side first?
Maybe an office for the book.
Oh yeah. It's a lovely house though. Look at the garden.
Don't get too close, there's another small thing in there.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I won't go near that bit then. It's weird how they do the stairs and then it's the two rooms are two different levels. Let's go.
Oh, What is that in the chimney breast?
I don't know. Let me have a look.
Can't see.
I was thinking of a lazy waiter, but it's on the...
I don't know. I'll tell you what. I've no idea on that one.
Well, if anyone viewing it...
Yeah. If anyone knows what that is, let us know in the comments. Right. Oh, Christ, there's a bit of wood hanging down there. Oh, yeah.
I don't know, it's a water, it's a pond.
Oh, it's like a little indoor water feature. It's good, isn't it? Having a water feature, then four plug sockets on the side of it.
Yes.
Oh, all about the health and safety in here. There are some horrendous blinds. Oh, dear.
To be honest, it's not really a
good thing called
your
top
one now, is it?
No, it isn't. Right. Here's a very nice garden, though. Is that a pond? It's a pond, isn't it? Yeah, that is a pond. There.
No.
Yeah.
Look, we've got stone steps going down.
Yeah. That looks like reeds over there, in that little bit there. Oh, that's a pheasant. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it is. Look, a little pond. Oh, hang on a minute. A little outhouse over there.
That's a windy house, isn't it?
No, it's like a little outhouse.
Nice in that little
tree. It is. There's actually some more stuff over there by the looks of it. I think I may have finished the video a bit too hastily. Bloody pheasant. Oh yeah, check that out. That's a
wood spot.
I think this might have just been an old seating area. Right. Yeah. Well, I think that's it. Since I ruined it for him last time, I'm going to let him do it this time.
So, thanks for watching the video. Please remember to like, subscribe, and share. And we'll see you on our next explore.
Thank you.